People were surprised to find their streets apparently untouched by plows today. Fifth Avenue in Shadyside and Squirrel Hill, as well as side streets around the city, were still under some snow, leaving drivers to struggle.
What do you want to tell Joe Biden right now? Tell Joe Biden right now. Bing, bang.
Hey everybody, it's Pete, Iron City Garage. Today I'm going to show you, we got this 49 Dodge tow truck here. It started life as a three-quarter ton or a one-ton pickup, and they ended up rolling the bed sides down. We'll show you on this side. They ended up tucking and rolling these bedsides down and putting a dually rear axle under it. Cut the bedside, put this Weaver auto crane in it, and it was some kind of farm tow truck. Pretty neat, somebody working with what they had or what they could afford. Winch is still operable. I had to kill that furnace there so you can hear me talk. So we're gonna go ahead and see if we can get it running, see if we can get it driving, and see if we can get that winch operable.
You got to work on it.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. coming out now.
Sweet. She's pumping. All right. I know, probably got to go through the carb.
A couple days in the shop, Bill was able to get this thing running like a sewing machine. He got the boom working. We had to do something goofy with the rear wheels. We couldn't save one of the rear rims. It was a 17 and a half, and we don't have any 17 and a half tires here. They're very, very hard to find. And it was a split ring, so we ended up finding a same bolt pattern rim. This is a big six. It's like a six on six and a half or something. I had one of those rims laying around with a tire, but it's a deep dish for a dually, and that's what we ended up with. So it's kind of got a little wide stance to it now, but it runs and drives. We'll fire it up here for you. Got a little flathead six in it. Spitfire engine, I think they call it. Is that what this thing's called, Bill?
Spitfire.
Spitfire.
Yeah. That really sucks.